The European Court of Justice has ruled that a law that permits member states to share information on drivers who commit traffic offences while in another EU country is not legal. The ruling says the EU must redraft the law based on road safety and not police cooperation.